Guys, I'm Mr. Laughter from Legends Comedy. Like, I'm very happy today. Like, I'm with one of Port Harcourt celebrity comedians, Destiny Comedian. Destiny Comedian, how are you feeling today?
I'm good.
Wow, today Destiny Comedian is going to be with us. Like, I'm going to be asking him a few questions of his career, of his comedy life. So, Destiny Comedian, like, I've always loved your videos. Like, I always watch your videos. So, I want to ask you a question. Like, how do you find it making a video? Like, isn't it stressful making a comedy video?
Like, for me, somehow, when you take something serious, no matter how stressful it is, you keep on doing it. You get it's somehow stressful, but for me, it's not stressful.
Wow, yeah, that is like a career. When something is your career, when something is your passion,
yes,
it
yes,
won't
yes.
be stressful for
yes,
you.
Yes, yes.
So, comedian, like, yeah, there's yeah. another question I've been, like, trying to ask you for a like, long time. Like, how do you start comedy?
Actually, I started comedy in 2017, when I was still in my village, Obeng, West Abia State. Like, when I started with my phone, like,
wow, with your phone?
Yeah. I started with my phone. Wow. Shooting
like,
with my phone.
Most comedians start with their phone, like.
Yeah. So I started with my phone, like. It was only me with my junior brother. His name is Goodness. I started shooting with him. From there, my parents, they started disturbing me. I should stop shooting comedy. Where is he going to lead me to? All this kind of talk.
Parents are their palaver. Like. Parents always do that. But my parents did that, like, I won't lie, they also did that. But when they see you successful, like, yeah, so tell us more, please.
So I started shooting with my junior brother before some guys, like someone like Ebuka, Didio, and Lucky, they started shooting with me. From there, we are moving from step to step, number 5 to number 6. Before you know, we created our YouTube channel and started uploading our funny videos. Started having some fans.
Like, wow. So, how many subscribers do you have on YouTube now?
Like, I have over 10,000 subscribers on YouTube.
Wow! That's huge, man! What about Facebook?
Facebook, I have 30,000 followers on my Facebook page.
Can you just imagine, like, someone, his mom, where his parents were like, don't do this, like, see where he is, yeah. So parents, you have to stop that. That's shit, man. So let's think of it. So I want to ask you another question.
Yeah,
so, like, was there a time that you felt like quitting comedy? Like, some people feel like that. Like, quitting comedy. Was there a time you decide, okay, let me quit comedy? Like, something like that.
Yeah. Like, was it the year 2018? I started having some challenges on my comedy crew. Like, those days I've not bought my camera, nothing, and I lost my phone. I was somehow, one mind was telling me, stop this, it's too late. But I said, no, I take decision that I'll keep on moving forward. I have something within me there.
Yeah.
I take the courage to move forward, and I thank God for everything.
Wow. Destiny Comedian, it's been nice speaking with you today. So, Destiny Comedian, like, what do you want to say to your fans out there? Like, your 10,000 subscribers on YouTube and your 30,000 followers on Facebook. Wow! That's huge, man! That's huge now!
Okay. Like, what I'm going to just shorten, I'm going to tell my fans, like, fans, I really appreciate you guys for supporting me. What I mean by supporting me? By sponsoring me, like watching my videos on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Just, I didn't expect it because back in the days, I lost when I posted on Facebook. Was it 5 months ago? 5 views.
Yes, that's something, on YouTube. Man. You post a video and get 5 views, 1 view. That sucks. Like, that's like, I felt like that once, but. Thank God we have passed that level now.
Yeah. So fans, those of you watching this video right now, I really appreciate you guys for following me up to today. Just, I really appreciate you guys. Thank you very much. My God will keep on blessing you guys. Yeah. So keep on following me. Follow me on my Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. With this snapshot of your sister coming. Or you can follow me on Facebook, Destiny Comedian. I thank you guys.
Yeah. Love you. Please make sure you stay safe. Stay out of trouble. Please, our youths. Instead of joining courtesy, do something with your life. You can start an entertainment, music, comedy, something else. Leave courtesy. Stay safe. We love you. Bye. That's the comedy. I love you.
Love you. Bye.